So we just landed at Prestwick Airport, and we see that all the cars has arrived from New York City, and now everybody is ready to go. And what's the first stop?
First stop is Edinburgh.
Boom.
I'm so psyched about actually being in the car again. No more flying.
Painful crit. This is not what you want for the first day of gumballing. It just stopped on the highway and now it's not starting again. It's electrical sensors that giving away. I don't know, I have no idea. All in this misery, we're kind of lucky. Because Derek, who drove the car to Edinburgh, he was only two junctions away from here, so now he can come and pick us up again. So let's take the car to London, fly over James and, and see what's going on with the car. I feel empty. Didn't really want this to happen. We've been trying to do everything so it wouldn't happen. But I mean, it's such an extreme car and how it's built, so of course you can have problems.